It's an opiate-fighting drug called Narcan. First responders use it to fight heroin overdoses. But what if that responder isn't a paramedic? A proposed bill allowing police to get the drug has failed, potentially putting lives in danger. The Lock on Narcan, tonight at 6 on WKYT.